Because I am the poop.
I'm sorry, sir.
We have a level 5 tamer, a smelly event. I repeat, a level 5 tamer, a smelly event.
Ooh, everyone, welcome in. How are you guys doing? Who's in here? Enderil, welcome in. Icy, welcome in. Shuya, welcome in. I see all the spam. Eggy, Pacific Oshi. Who else is in here? M'lady, what Icy? What's going on? Bama, welcome in. How are you? You know when the net is so bad, I actually have negative download speed. How the fuck do you have negative download speed? How are you here, Icy? What the heck is happening with your internet? Eggy! I don't know why, I forgot to fix my overlay so I can see the emotes. I can see them on the OBS chat. If I look at my overlay, it just says people clap, which makes me sad, but people clap. How are you all doing? How is Eggy? You tried to update WarmFart. Oh. Oh, so WarmFart is updating. Okay. Well, at least it's not that bad. At least you know where the internet is going. I feel like I would be worried. Oh. Negative 2 billion Mbps. I see. Are you running dial-up or something? That sounds like dial-up speeds. Why? Oh, Crown Experience. Yeah, we need that. Okay. Oh yeah, we're level 17, I forgot. I forgot to do this bit. Okay. Ritz time. Well, what day is it today? Happy Wednesday? How is everyone doing today? What are you guys up to? How is life? Where am I going? Already confused. Mike, welcome in. Good morning. Hope your day is going well so far. Thank you so much. It's actually evening for me. So I had a pretty good day. It was pretty chill. I was tired, but I am tired. But not so bad. Work wasn't too bad. I still keep thinking it's Tuesday, not Wednesday, because we had Monday off. So low-key confused with the days, but otherwise pretty good. How are you doing? How's your morning going? They're sent. What did you send me, I see? And where? Just logging in. Ooh, are you about to play ESO? Where did Icy message me? Where did you? Oh wait, here. Holy heck, Icy, that's insane. Can you pause your download and then start it again? That's not good. That's not fun. Today I'm going to start and finish something I've been procrastinating for the past 3 days. Ooh. What is it, Eggy? Would you like to share with the class? What are you working on? Nice, yep. Ooh. Do you just plan to play ESO today, Mike? In the general chat, I saw. Insane. Ducky, welcome in. How are you, Ducky? How are you doing? What's up? Ooh, ooh, ooh. Not me walking into the wall. I actually know how to play games. I don't just walk into walls. I'm itchy. I feel like my brain is confused today. But what are you guys up to? You know what I need to do? What I actually need to do is run around on EU to farm materials is what I need to do. I am poor. Look at my... I don't know if... Is it seen on screen? My latency at 999 plus. This is on EU. It's terrible. I was up all night last night. CP grinding yesterday evening. Drank coffee a little too late. Ended up staying up all night. Oh my goodness. So you're telling me that you haven't slept. My dude. Can you take a nap during the day? A long work document on how this specific feature works on a device. Okay. But I would rather clean my entire nothing guitar. Eggy, I feel that. I 100% feel that. Like, it sounds so daunting, and I'm sure it feels absolutely daunting that you're just like, I'd rather do everything else I need to do than do this. But proud of you for deciding to work on it today. Is there a deadline for it? Is it for work or just a personal thing? Worked on the house a little bit last night. Oh! Just not tired yet, it's crazy. You are super wired from the coffee, I think. Probably also the fact that if you were working on housing, I feel like that could get you hyped up. I used to play Sims a lot, so I feel like the excitement I would get from working on a house in Sims would keep me up all night. Until I'm forced to sleep because I literally cannot think anymore. Your allergies are horrible right now, so you doubt you could go to sleep. Oh no, did you take an antihistamine? I feel like if you took an antihistamine, you'd probably get sleepy. Unless it's an anti-drowse one. But I think you should take a drowsy one. A drowsy one. And well, can we get a weather report on the weather of ESO? Not that I'm planning to make a trip there. Today looks like cloudy skies with scattered rain showers, Ducky. It's raining in Vivek City. Cannot speak for the other parts of Tamriel, but it does look a bit rainy today, Morrowind is in the north, right? Up north? I feel like it sounds like you're planning to take a trip here, Ducky. If I didn't know better, maybe you were considering coming back. It's for work. The deadline is this Friday, but I need some time to make changes if needed. Probably a good idea to start. But, I feel that. It's so daunting. I would be dreading it as well. But I know you could do it, Eggie. You can do it. You have 2 days. It'll be fine. Yep, okay. You should definitely take an antihistamine, Mike. Yeah, but, like, you should, though. You should, Ducky. Both the what? Ducky, come back. It's almost White Strakes. I don't think I've... Yeah, I've never played with Ducky. I feel like... I have, not brought... I'm so confused. Yeah, we have not played... I have not played with Ducky. Ever. I've only ever played with Ewo. People nerd. Wait, are there endeavors I can do on EU? Woodworking? Okay. That's good enough. That's good enough. What was the... I think it was a crown experience scroll. I feel so confused tonight. Also, Eggy. That emote is basically grandma. That's how I see grandma. Peepo nerd. Playing with Ducky is rare. Only the biggest nerds have played with Ducky. Definitely grandma. In which case, that reiterates the fact that Eggie's emote is grandma. That is 100% grandma. Grandma is actually a big nerd. He just refuses to admit it. Well, I never. Oh, grandma is such a nerd. But Ducky, yes, you should come back. I too am a big nerd. So, I mean, not as big as grandma, but I would like to experience standing in Vardenfell with Ducky as well. Oh yeah, and I watched Smile last night too, so that definitely kept you up. I watched the trailer for that. Was it scary? Would you recommend it? I am not someone who would watch horror, because I'm a big scaredy cat, but I thought the trailer was very interesting. I feel like I have a hair on my arm. I thought the trailer was very interesting, and, like, you know, part of me wants to know what happened, but I'm also too chicken to watch. So, tell me the story instead. I saw the first 30 minutes of I Am Legend. Couldn't sleep for days. For 4 days. Oh my. I haven't watched that either. Did you ever finish it, Eggy? Honestly, it was pretty freaky. Best one I've seen in a while. Oh my. The trailer was kind of freaky for me already. But like, freaky in a I'm intrigued way, but also too chicken. Warmfort's demon children always make that smile like smile people. Oh no. Icy, did you watch that movie? I Am Baby. Me too, Eggy. Me too. It's okay. I Am Legend is a great movie. Ducky, do you like horror? Blunt. It's a Bebe Blunt. Bebe Blunt, welcome in. How are you? We have missed you greatly. How you doing, Blunt? Are you at work? Just saw bits and pieces. Never saw the full thing after that. Did you watch the trailer, though, Eggy? Like, the full trailer? I watched the trailer, but, like... I had my eyes, like... I kept looking away in some scenes because I was too scared. Just saw the trailer, but you're... Oh, okay. I am glad to know that we are all collectively, chicken. I am at the work. Okay. Will you be at the home at the same time? Is this your usual... By usual, I mean what I was used to working hours, Blunt. You went in blind. Okay, okay. That is fair. That is fair. It's a different kind of scary. I don't know how to explain it. You just have to watch it. No. I am too chicken to be watching scary movies. Tammy no likey. I feel like I would be closing my eyes just when the... You know, like when the scary... what do you call it? Like the music changes. The moment the music changes, I'm like, nope, I'm out of here. I'm out of here. Bye. Like the scary thing hasn't happened yet. I just heard the scary music. I'm out. I'm not crazy in horror, but a few movies here and there is great. What's your favorite horror movie, Ducky? Or one that you keep going back to? Yes, I go home in an hour 25. Yay! How long till your next day off, Blunt? When will... I mean, I'm aware you just literally came back from vacation. I just wanted to know when you'll be off next. Also, have you still been playing games? Good morning, Tang Tuck. How are you doing? Smile. Yeah, we're talking about Smile. So, Mike watched it. And they couldn't sleep. One of the reasons they couldn't sleep. So, and I've watched the trailer of Smile, but I'm too chicken to actually watch the movie. Conjuring series is decent. I have heard many things about the Conjuring series. I am also too chicken to watch. Is it super, super scary? Like, would I not be able to sleep for like maybe 3 months, Ducky? What you think? Did I sell the... Where's the recipe? There it is. Okay. Monday. Okay. Monday. You want to see that one? Are you not scared of scary movies, Tech Talk? And know why? Oh. Because Steam was 100% telling us that you were playing stuff. So we got confused. You look like you know. I was like, how is Blunt playing stuff without a device? Yeah, that one is a good one too. It depends how you are with horror movies. I am terrible with horror movies. The last horror movie I watched was... I think it was Shudder. Leak, the original... the original version. I forgot which country Shudder was from. Thailand or... I know it's an Asian movie, that one, whichever that one. The squid. I miss squid. Whichever the Asian version of Shudder was the last horror movie I watched, and that was like what, 2005, something like that. Paranormal movies are the ones that get you. Ooh, the ones with like spirits and stuff. Those are scary. I guess there are different kinds of horror, right? There's like paranormal horror. There's like the slasher horror. There's... What else is there? I'm too chicken to though. I will watch Midday with lots of lights. And with people around? Will you be able to have company to watch Tank Talk?
Oh, don't mind.
Steam Deck maybe? I know Blunt gave it away. Maybe, but yeah, maybe it's Blunt's brother? Because we saw you on Steam, Blunt. You were on Steam playing Skyrim, I think, or Elden Ring. Something like that. Something's connected to your Steam, Blunt, and, logged you in. Let's switch to NA. Okay. Good morning, Taki Waki. How are you? Tamey Wamey is tired today, but alive. How are you doing? Did you have good sleep? How is your back? Utami, do you have a Nightblade PvP build that you recommend? I actually don't. My Nightblade has never done PvP. However, we can ask Aileron if we can find him. If Aileron's not in, I would recommend looking at Sikar's builds. We've raided Sikar a couple of times. He has some pretty good PvP builds. I'm sure he would have a good Nightblade build. But, if we catch Aileron later, we could ask. Because I'm also interested in picking up a Nightblade PvP build for my Nightblade. Or, I guess we could message him on Discord. Eggy, remind me to bother Aileron. We should bother Aileron for that. Psychological horror too, that's true. Oh, it's Blunt's brother, okay. Just me and my dog will be watching. Well, at least you have your dog. Your dog will protect you. TikTok, don't worry. He has your Steam account. Figured I wouldn't need it whilst not playing games. Oh, okay. That's fair. We were wondering. I was like, how is Blunt playing Skyrim without his stuff? Putting together a sick car night. Oh! Did you want to share it, Grandma? You could share it in the ESO Builds channel. Have you seen Don't Breathe? I have not. Is that kind of like... What... Is it like Bird Box, but like you can't breathe? I feel like that was like a theme with movies before, wasn't it? Like Bird Box, where you can't like look, and then there was another one where you couldn't hear. I feel like that one would fit right in with them. Good sleep, ha 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 ha, wah ha ha ha. Oh, Tucker, I can hope, right? I can hope that you would have a good sleep. I will keep asking every day in hopes that you will one day say, yes, I had a good sleep. Bother Aileron, got it. We will bother Aileron. Either that, Eggy, or we can bother Grandma to post the Sikar build he's doing. With two people to bother, it's either Aileron or Grandma. I did enjoy Don't Breathe. Don't fart horror movie when. I see you're gonna have to make that one. Quiet Place, there we go. One and two are tight. Blunt, you a fan of horror? I'd be the first to die, Sag Stucky. Oh no. That would be an interesting movie, directed by Icy. It's more trapped in a house, hiding for their life. Oh! What was out to get them? Was it something like you couldn't make a noise kind of thing? Yes. Oh. Human Centipede, that agreed. I've not watched it myself, but I know what it's about. I don't think I would watch that. I watch all the horror movies I can. Did you watch Human Centipede, Blunt? Yeah. Is Quiet Place... Oh. Blunt will have to answer that. Yes, and Emily, Blunt. Oh, okay. What's your favorite horror movie, Blunt? You didn't finish the movie that bad, huh? Oh my goodness. I don't think I'd be able to watch that. I feel like halfway through, or maybe not even halfway, like the moment things are getting, you know, it's gross, yeah. I don't think I'd be able to last through something like that. Although I feel like, I would be grossed out, but not like scared, I guess? I think the horror movies that would scare me are more of the psychological ones and the paranormal ones, I feel. But I feel like gross ones are just more of a factor. Now that you guys have mentioned it, I have watched Saw. But I don't remember which Saw. I didn't see all of them. I saw like maybe two or three. Just don't remember which movies. I think those were the last ones I watched. They're not really scary. They're more of just disgusting. I need to watch those. I've heard they were really good. Ooh, that's on the next list of things to watch. Tank Talk. What are you guys watching lately? I really like them. Would you say they're your favorite one? I have a long list of things to watch. I shouldn't be adding things. But I don't think I would add horror because I'm chicken. Ow. I watched a snippet of Saw during English class and the teacher wanted us to summarize the scene in English. Oh. That's an interesting way to... That's an interesting class. I feel like if I were teaching, that wouldn't be the movie I would use. Do you know why your teacher chose Saw? And also, what scene was this? Was it one of the gross scenes? It's so weird as anything, but Jim from The Office, he does really good. Aww, that's awesome. I feel like it's usually hard for actors to break out of roles that they're super known for, but some people have done it really well. Catching up on The Last Kingdom. Started to watch the movie and I was so lost, I have to start the whole series all over again. Oof. Are you, like, almost done with it or midway through? The scene was chosen by one of the students. Okay. Oh no. What scene? Also, wait. I see. What scene was this? And did the teacher know about this movie? Was your teacher aware of what was happening? Or what was going to happen? Did she, like, review this before it happened? That's a tough question. Some movies I was most scared by were in my childhood, but Quiet Place 1 is one of my favorite movies. Okay. Okay. Blunt, honest question. Do you think I'd be too chicken to watch it? Do you think it would be scary for me? Halfway, hey, making good progress. Then after you finish the series, are you gonna watch the movie? Or not anymore because you already watched it. Forgot which scene, but ended up the one who summarized the scene because no one in the class can speak. Oof, Sag. Great job though, I see. Last horror movie I watched was back in my army days in the early 90s. Something about alien slugs that turned people into zombies. Don't even remember what it was called. It was boring and predictable. Sigh. Would you consider watching horror again, Tucker? Modern horror? Quote unquote modern. Whatever modern horror is. Or are you just not a fan of horror? She's a substitute teacher. Oof. So she probably didn't know what was happening or what was going to happen. Was it a gross scene though? Was it one of the torture scenes? Killed it and Jack Ryan. Looking for a vampire bite. I'm switching to vamp in a couple minutes. Also Aileron. Eggy and I were wondering if you had suggestions for a build for Nightblade. Also, I'll get you your vamp bite. Hold on, let me switch tunes. No, it isn't super scary, just kind of crazy. Okay, got it. About, like, monsters. Okay. Okay. So you think... Maybe... So maybe I could watch it. While hiding under the covers. Silver Bullet and Pet Sematary scare you when you were little? Aww. I feel like I've heard about Pet Sematary. But I haven't watched it because, you know... I'm always too scared. It was a torture scene. Oh my goodness, I see. How the heck did you go through that? Pet Sematary gave me big time nightmares as a kid and the old empty. Oh. Sag. Oh, Lisa Max, welcome in. Pet Sematary's title sounds so scary to watch. I myself have not watched it. I don't think I would ever watch it. It does sound scary. Also, welcome in. We're talking about horror movies, but I'm playing ESO. Do you play ESO, Lisa? Yeah, react slower Nightblade in meta Nightblade gameplay? Ooh. Would you like to help me set up a Nightblade aileron for PvP? Not really a fan, they don't do anything for me. Even if horror has changed a little bit, nowadays, Tucker? Pretty bloodlust back then? Back then, I see. I feel like not just back then. Maybe up until now. The original It movies came out on network television when I was in kindergarten. Watched it. Parents thought it would make me not want to watch those movies, but you liked it. Tang Talk. You are insane. That would have scared the crap out of me as a kid. The older one is better, you think? Did you mean it, Mike? It's pretty fun. That's nice. Oh, Lisa, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome in. How are you doing? I kind of want to learn to PvP in my Nightblade as well, since it's my favorite class. Nowadays, some of the old horror movies are more... Yeah, that's what I'm thinking too. I feel like horror back then may have been scary back then, but nowadays when you watch those things compared to what we have now, it's a little comedic. Aileron K, yay! Thank you, Aileron. Let me just finish Ritz on this tune, then I'll meet you in... Where was it? Was it in Bankurai? Yes, as often as I can. Wonderful. How long have you been playing? How long have you been playing ESO? I'm off for tonight. Good night, Ducky. Thank you so much for being here. Take care of yourself. Have a good sleep. And we'll catch you again soon. Take care, Ducky. No? Oh, which one were you referring to, Mike? Oh, the Pet Sematary. Okay, okay. Well, are you gonna do it on your high elf? Yes. Is that a bad idea? Is it a bad idea to do it on my high- I only have one Nightblade, it's my high elf. There's a new one, Sag. Time to watch it blunt. They remade it. Orders Wrath front bar. Rallying Cry back bar. Markin and Balor. Oh. That Balor is a mythic, isn't it? It sounds familiar. The Rift is the best. Okay, I'll see you in the Rift then. Wait, did I not? I skipped a Rift? Provisioner? Okay, wait. The like 90s Psycho movie would scare the fuck out of me. All blunt. How old were you? Wait, no. Wait, provisioning. I'm so lost. Provisioning. Also, wait, let me save that thing from Aileron. Where's my notes? There we go. Okay. I am not a fan of Freddy Krueger though. Hate things that involves dreams and sleep. Yeah, that's gonna keep you up. Those kinds of horror movies, I feel, would mess with your sleep and mess with your mind. And you start imagining things and you won't be able to sleep for sure. 7 or 8 when I watched it. Aw, baby blunt. Where? Aileron. I'll port to the Rift in a little bit. Started my Nightblade on a Breton and a Dark Elf. Just forced myself to buy Yusu Plus for the 1800 crowns to buy character slots so I can make Khajiit. Because, okay, so you would recommend a Khajiit. Oh, wait, I can send that to Maki Moose. I've been playing ESO a few years, my star points. Oh! Evo! Hello, Evo. Welcome in. How are you? How you doing, Evo? I'm playing ESO for a few years, star points of my character only at 200 and something. Quite new, trying to learn about it. Oh! Well, welcome in! Do you play on PC, Lisa? Or are you a console player? Also, what class is your main tune? Or your main character? Oh, wait, let me just send the stuff to Maki Moose. I'm not sure if... I'm pretty sure I'm gonna max out their mail soon. Okay. Oh, why are we crouching? For the crits. Good point. Khajiit is good for crit. Maki Moose, there you are! Dude, I've sent you so much stuff. I feel like I'm gonna max out your mail soon. How are you doing? Holy shit, that made you jump. I'm sorry. I feel like... Are the sound alerts still too loud? I feel like they are a bit loud. I don't remember where in the Rift it was. Was it here? Or Fallowstone? Yeah, movies where people sleep are so unrealistic. I mean, who sleeps right? Exactly. Everyone but Tucker. Playing on PC, okay. What class is your main character, Lisa? Get Belossum? Oh, wait. Oh, it escaped. I saw that late. Sorry, Icy. But thank you. No problem, Maki Moose. Cute bastard. If you still want High Elf, it still works, but don't crit as hard as a kitty. Okay, that's fair. Oh, your headset was turned up. I'm so sorry, Mike. I'm so sorry. Oh, Maki's been sick. You've been sleeping for 2 days. Oh, no. How are you feeling? Oh, there's Aileron. Wait. Okay. Let me just follow Aileron. Because I'm always lost in this area. How many times have I given Aileron a bite and I still don't remember where shit is? Maki, how are you feeling now? I hope you're doing better. Why is Icy sadging me? Oh, because of the Pokemon, okay. No worries. Yeah, I don't know why the sound alerts. Sometimes they become really loud for some reason. Main character is a Nightblade Khajiit. Definitely going to check you out some more. Very nice. Aw, thank you so much for being here, Lisa. I appreciate it. Hopefully we'll catch you again soon. Have a great day at work. Take care of yourself. And we will see you again soon. Thank you for dropping by. Look, I just need to bite this cat now. Oh. We got like a nice view. Okay. Why is it still asking me to feed again? Are we good? Or do I feed again? Oh, I am also rebuilding my other full suspension MTB. And I'm very excited to get my parts and start putting it together. This is your bike, right, Blunt? If I'm not mistaken. A little better. Thanks. Opening ESO for the first time in 4 days. Oh my goodness. It's been so long. But as long as you're feeling better, dude. Have you taken anything for it? Or just sleep and water? Nom nom nom. Trassy Wassy, welcome in. How are you? Good morning. No problem, Aileron, no problem. Oh, and it's your wife's 38th birthday today. Happy birthday, Claire! Blunt, I demand you tell her I said happy birthday and then give her a hug from me. Happy birthday, Claire! How are you guys celebrating, Blunt? And mountain bike, got it. Okay, this is noted. This is noted. I am learning your acronyms, Blunt. I may or may not buy one of those Asus handhelds to play a little ESO every now and then. Do you think it would perform better or at the same like quality as the Steam Deck, Blunt, you think? Also, is it cheaper than a Steam Deck? Fun fact for anyone who didn't know, you can use the Armory Station to save a build with Vampire. Save your other build as non-vamp so you can easily swap them. Thank you, Trass. That is something that people overlook, yeah. Thank you, Trass, for that. Also, what are you munching on? Are you eating? Nah, just sleep and water. Maki, you're not gonna die. You are going to get better. And you will be feeling better within the week. This Tamey has decreed Maki Moose will feel better by the end of the week. The water was so cold. It is 2 times more powerful, same price. That's expensive though, Blunt. That's expensive. But I mean, if it gets you back into ESO, Blunt, I'm not gonna say no. Because we all miss playing with you. Before I set up, how well do you know Nightblade Burst? Tammy's not sure what that means, Aileron. I'm sorry. The Steam Deck performance was poop. Oh, so you think it might be better on the Asus one? You were commenting me on watching in people. Oh, right. Okay. Nom nom nom. Correct. Correct. I was nom nomming on Aileron's tune. On Aileron's cat. So much stutter and frame drops. Oof, that sucks. I see another hydrate from Maki Moose. Thank you for the hydrate. You need to hydrate too. Maki Moose. Go hydrate. The Incap Assassin. I use Incap. Yeah. I have used that, Aileron. I think it's on my current build. Grandma's making a build for my Templar. Oh, are you upgrading my Templar? Tamey would like that very much. Could also get a nice laptop. You could, Blunt. You could. I feel like... I mean, the laptop is still portable, so if you wanted to hang with Claire while playing, you could opt for the laptop. Although you might be cozier with the handheld, but I feel like you'd play nicer on the laptop. BRB in an hour meeting time. Thank you so much for being here, Eggy. Thank you for the lurk. Hope the meeting goes well. Just can't have PC or something I can't be mobile with. Yeah, that makes sense. Laptop would be a good option. As long as it's like good quality. Slim Waffle, welcome in. How are you? Execute, yeah. I'm good to be a Nightblade Brawler. Okay. Yeah. Blunt used to drill the whole execute thing in me. He used to yell at me when I don't execute, so... Aileron, hopefully yes. I think I'm familiar with them. Nightblade is my most used class, so... I think I would know how to play it best. Of all my classes, all the characters I have, I feel like I would know Nightblade the best. Yeah, so then you could just use that. Ooh! Is it still a one bar build, Grandma? Just play DK, easy mode. Yeah, but my DK is EP. Unless we respec my tank to have a PvP build. Then I can be AD on DK. But if we're gonna do white strikes on AD so we can all do it together, I'll have to be on my Templar. What was that? Popped out Korra ult. Everyone dead. Correct. You're seconding DK, it's so easy. I did play around with my DK last night. I was dueling. Who was I dueling? Menestique, Evo, and Grandma. I did not manage to kill Grandma. It was difficult. But I am learning DK. I just need to level vamp more on my DK, I think. But I did start out PvP with my Templar, so I'm a little more familiar with my Templar for PvP. If we're talking PvE stuff, I will always go Nightblade. Quick question. I'm still fairly new to this game. Is it worth it to make alts in ESO? Yeah, I would. If we're talking about like worth, you make a lot more money by doing crafting writs on all of your characters. Because that could be up to 5k per character. So if you have like five characters and you do all your writs on all of them, that's a lot of money in one go, right? I would say yes, just for the sake of like, what do you call this? Money. If you're talking about gameplay, it's good to have a separate character for crafting. I've always thought that was a nice thing to have, like a separate crafter. But other than that, it's mostly to try other classes. You might find a class that you really, really like by just making different characters. Icy is bored with her monster helm, might want to change it to something else. Which one are you using, Icy? Where's Maki Moose? Oh, there. Templar is a shadow of its former self, sadly, but in Big Zerg's, the Jesus beams still melt people. I agree, yeah. I notice usually... Aww, Spenny! Thank you so much. New PC hype! I don't know why my TTS isn't working right now, but Spenny, thank you so much for 2 months! Appreciate you, how have you been? I feel like it's been a minute. How have you been, Spenny? I hope you've been doing well. How are you, my friend? What was Atras saying? Yeah, usually when I play by myself, I like to toppling charge everyone on my Templar. But usually when I'm in a big Zerg, I end up healing. I end up like I can still attack people, but I end up healing mostly. Okay, yeah. How many characters do you have right now, Mike? Just opened your mail in ESO, no problem, Akimus. I hope, hopefully your crafting would have been leveled by now. If you're done with Like, if you've maxed level all of your crafting already and you want me to stop, just let me know. So I can, I don't have to spam your mail. How about a one bar healer, but still with top lane? Are you resigning me to a healer role, Grandma? I don't think I'm good at healing. Oh, that's what you're using. You got bored? What did you want to change it to? I see. It's been sad. It has been, yeah. Super busy at work, but I've been good. I'm glad to hear. At least you were good. Sad that you were busy. I've been okay. Pretty busy as well, if I'm being honest. I feel like it's been super hectic for the last couple weeks at work. And I feel like I'm physically tired because of the walk I did yesterday. I had to walk a long way home. It wasn't fun. Would not recommend. My legs hurt. But otherwise, I've been okay. We've been running trials every Friday now. We got the new PC. Yeah. Other than that, nothing much. Oh, we're prepping for White Strakes. Did you wanna come with us for White Strakes, Spenny? I was hoping that we could maybe get everyone together on AD and then do all the quests together so that, you know, we kind of protect each other. We don't get attacked so much. Not there yet, but it's a lot closer. Thanks to you. Aww. No problem, Akimus. I'll keep sending you the intricates I get until you get to 50. If anyone else needs intricates to level crafting, I can send you stuff. Probably after Makimus gets to 50, but I can send. Instead of top lane, could run javelin and just eat people off bridges. I have heard of that. I kind of like top lane because, you know, like when people run away from you, like when people start streaking away, I kind of just top lane charge, you know, like get your ass back here. That has been my strategy for a while. Not saying it's effective, but it's fun for me. But eating people off bridges is another nice idea. On my main, everything is maxed. I use the armory for crafting spec. Okay, and all my other builds. Okay. Well, I mean, if you're happy with that, Mike, there's no reason to change, really. Some people prefer only having one character. Like, I know a couple of people who prefer to have only one character. But there are other people who like to try different classes, who like to experiment or change it up a bit. Or, you know, they get bored with one with one character. So, I feel like it would be dependent on your preference on if you'd like to try out another class or not. Otherwise, you could just stick with what you have. Still looking around, maybe Zahn. Zahn is cool. Is this for your Fireborn? Which character is this for, Icy? I have 8 alts, but they are all babies. Okay. Okay. Well, I would at least do Ritz on them. To make money. At the very least. I feel like even if you don't play them regularly, doing Ritz on them every day will eventually level them up slowly, little by little. At the very least. More like lag strikes, correct? I'm hoping that it won't be too bad. Hopefully. Let's hope, Aileron, let's hope. Especially with Philippine internet. Except 2, they are almost 50. Okay, that's not too bad. I feel like you could push them to 50, no problem. If you, like, actually played them. I can't, unfortunately, under a lot of pressure at work. Oh, Spenny, it's okay. I understand. I feel that. Doing BGs on 400. Ugh. Terrible. Terrible. Having to hold meetings all day today? Aw, Spenny, that sucks. Hopefully work will ease up soon. Well, if ever you're free and you'd like to run stuff with us, you know where to find us. You know you can always poke us and message us if you need something. Ball group time. Oh yeah, Icy does have a ball group thing today. Good luck, Icy. Have fun. Took me 8 years to get an alt to 50 on PC. Oh my goodness. How did you level them, some waffle? Was it Ritz or did you just not play them at all? We'll do, yay. We'll just be here, Spenny, don't worry. And even if you don't make it to Maze White Strikes, there's gonna be another one in June, late June. And if you don't make it to the June one, we can always, you know, just do it again next year. It's fine. We'll just keep, you know, running stuff. I don't know why my jaw hurts. Ow, okay. Just prefer one tune, but once I did commit, I did 20 to 50 in BG. Okay. Okay, that's fast. How long did it take? Wait. How long did it take doing BGs? I feel like, yeah. Since I'm not really a big PvPer, I wouldn't level doing PvP. Probably do Black Rose. But I guess that works as well, doesn't it? Not me with 16 fully leveled tunes. You know what that makes you, Grandma? That guard. You know what that makes you, Grandma, right? Do you have Mark and Ring? Yes. I got it. It's, actually in this tune. Yes, Aileron, look, I got it. I had to kill rats for it, but I got it. What I don't have is Sea Serpent's Coil. I still don't have that one. I did 10 to 15 BGs in a full day. Evo! That is insane! Evo, how does one BG at level 10? How do you kill anything? On your DK. Okay, that's fair. DKs are insane. How the heck though? 10 to 50? That's a lot of BGs. That's a lot of BGs. 3 weeks, a few hours a week. Oh my goodness. Evo just no-lifed it. Took a whole day. Leg gasp, exactly. Destruction staff skill line. On my Nightblade, I'll have to see. I think I have destruction staff maybe half leveled on my Nightblade. Because I know I used it for, I used it for Maelstrom for a while. Craft gear. Oh, okay. That's fair. That makes sense. I feel like, I don't know why I was thinking, like, Evo went in level 10 just, you know, wearing shit from, shit that you get from killing random things. I actually love chasing metas, TBH, it makes it so I get to play different classes and play styles. Oh yeah. You did, I think the last one you did was the Ice Warden, right, Blunt? And you get to re-gear so you have things to do. It keeps the game from getting boring. Agreed. Why are we yelling, lady? Okay, wait, let me see what I have on my Nightblade. I crafted gear at 10 and 30. Okay. Okay. I guess that would get you pretty fast. Like at the start and then halfway through. Okay, that makes sense. I feel like it's the last couple levels that always take forever. Like from 42 to 50. That's when it gets super slow. I get to re-gear up. Oh yeah, I read that already. It's easy. You just get their health to zero enough times that you win. Oh, Grandma. I didn't think of that. Thank you. Very enlightening. Thank you so much, Grandma. I never would have guessed. Under 50 BGs are really fun if you craft meta gear and let level scaling buff your stats massively. Traps. That is such an ENTP thing to do, can I just say. The BJ experience always also a hefty chunk for leveling up new tools. Apparently. If that's what Slim Waffle and Evo did. I never knew that was a thing. Also, Aileron, Destruction Staff is fully leveled. I have Destruction Staff Aileron. Don't really like Necro DPS. Necro is poo poo. I made a Necro. Michelle Welly, welcome in. How are you? Blunt, did you know that I made my Necro supposed to be for like a Stamcrow thing? I was going for a Stamcrow build, but when I played Necro, I just could not get. Like, I could not understand how to DPS a Necro. That's why my Necro is now a healer. That's how I ended up with my one and only healer tune. I could not DPS. Necro is poo-poo. Not if you're healing or tanking. Good news, my hour-long meeting is done in 15 minutes. Welcome in, Aggie. Welcome back in. So glad to hear. Do you have other meetings lined up? I like playing all the other classes. But DK is still your favorite blunt, right? BRB got cat aggro. He's hungry. No problem, Mike. We all understand the cat aggro. A guy in Cyrodiil literally speed hacking? Ooh. That's not fun. Plus, I like having a couple of tanks to keep things interesting. We know you love tanking. I like having a healer or two to play around with and have the most DPS classes. I mean, Blunt, I remember you said that tanking was like your chill zone. There are also weird, sweaty people who roll new tunes just to play under 50 Cyrodiil and destroy anyone. Ooh. Those are trolls. I don't know why anyone would do that. Ow. Ow. I didn't really love the Ice Warden TBH. Wasn't bad, but you preferred other tunes still. Would you still say that DK is your favorite, Blunt? Just one at 3 p.m. to review the document. Oh, okay. So you gotta do the document. Gotta work on that. You dislike Smurfs? Wait, what? Is that what you call them? I'm confused. Michelle Welly, please explain. DK Knight Blade will always be in my DPS heart. Aww. Is that why you helped me, Blunt? Is that why you helped me on my Nightblade while I was spamming Carve? Do you remember those days, Blunt? When I would spam Carve forever and ever and ever and ever and ever? Is Blunt coming back? He said he was gonna look into buying that new handheld by who again, Blunt? Blunt was considering getting that to at least play ESO. I've never seen someone hacking in this game ever. You can get extremely fast builds. I used Wild Hunt on PvP build. Maybe it was something like that. Ooh. Would that make you super, super, super fast, Evo? Negative? No, Blunt, you must come back. Blunt. I demand your return, Blunt. Ah, okay. Oh, yeah, after the baby. That'll be in July. Oh, so Blunt won't make white strikes. Sad cheese. After July. And I'm guessing we're not gonna see you for a while, too, after the baby's born. What was that? You can tell when it's not legit. Smurf is a WoW term, but it's people that would roll low-level character account for the purpose. Ah, okay, yeah, that's exactly that would, yeah, that be a Smurf. Thank you for educating me, Michelle. But yeah, I don't see the point in it. That's just being a butt, basically. No, I would like to try out the Arcanist. Oh, Blunt. So you're coming back in June? But, wait, Blunt, now I'm confused. Are you coming back in June? Can I hope that you'll be back? You might. I have a month off. I mean, I fully expect you to be busy with the baby. I fully expect you to be lacking sleep and stuff like that. Oh. Low-level tryhards. Oh, would that be like people high level trying to play low level characters? like the thing Michelle mentioned. It's so they can convince themselves that they are good players when really they are unable to play against people at their skill level. Yeah, they just pick on the actual newbies and then think that, you know, they're amazing. I will try out the Arcanist when I come back someday, not in June. Okay, but did you buy it though, Blunt? Sire, welcome in. Good morning. How are you, dude? How are you? Did you just wake up? Yeah, they max gear out and only verse new players. It's sad. Oh, right, the master stuff. I forgot. Was I supposed to keep the master's dagger and mace, Grandma? I don't remember. Okay. Used to love making Smurf accounts in Halo. Get to slay some newbies to take a break from playing with sweaties nonstop. Blunt. Bad Blunt. Well, I hope... Well, I know Blunt isn't mean to these people. Menesteek! So on Sunday, I had a date. Wait, Menesteek, is this a real story or what, a meme? Also, welcome in, dude. How are you doing? Master Maces are really, really good in PvP. Even better after Maras gets nerfed. What are we looking at? Mace? Encharged? Tras? Should I keep it? It's encharged. Because if it's not on the right trait, I'll just decon it. I was an absolute savage in Halo. Really, Blunt? What changed? That's not the Blunt I know. What changed, Blunt? That's very different from the Blunt I've met. I know. Tame me in words. Starting a day off with humor. You dork. Anastik. How are you? How did everything go yesterday? With everything being late? I hope it wasn't too bad. You might as well reconstruct yourself to in the right traits if you've got the crystals. Okay. What is Sire catching? Herdier? Well, I've never heard of that Pokemon. I called you a dork, yes. Do you take offense to it, Menesteek? When Claire and I got together, I stopped playing Halo because she did not enjoy what Halo did to me. I mean, would you consider coming back? I mean, going back to Halo and not being like that? Or no? You think it's the game? A Yorkie Terrier? Should I be catching it? I feel like I don't have enough time anymore. Okay. I am a dork. Just wondering why you're putting my business out there. all good reasons, Menesteek. All good reasons. Shield of the Footman. I should just decon those. Let me send the intricates. Why is Evo an acolyte? Wait. Okay. Oh. I need to do those master hits. Yesterday everything was late. It was. So bad day.
I could give you a song and dance.
I caught a shiny one in Pokemon Go on your honeymoon? Heck yeah! Wait, who? I can't see. I'm hesitant to say your name. Can I just call you Emma? Welcome in, how are you doing? Thank you for the follow. Wait. Oh, we caught Herdier. Yay. Wait, Tras caught a shiny Herdier in Pokemon Go? Do you still have it? A I tried to play Halo Infinite, but it wasn't a very good game, so you didn't get super into it like Halo 3 to 5. So, okay. So it didn't turn you into a very competitive person. People that play that don't get passionate when they play online FPS are strange people and should be avoided. I feel like FPS games definitely bring out a whole different side to people. Can you guys just imagine what would happen if I did FPS games? I mean, I know I would get dizzy, but you know, just imagine what would happen. That was me. Forgot to upgrade him. Okay. You let our friend sit in the loser rank. My spelling, excuse you. No, it's okay, Cass. Welcome in. How are you doing, Cass? I'm excited to play New Zelda on the 12th. Ooh, I did not know there was a New Zelda game. How are you going to play it, Blunt? It was a bad day, so bad. I ate a full deep dish pizza by myself and passed out. That kind of day, huh? Well, how are you feeling today? I hope today's at least a little better, Manistique. Hello, Emma. How are you doing? I want a shiny Herdier. I wonder if we can catch... I don't think we can catch shinies in this game. Caught it in Naples. Seen. Aww, so cute. I would, like, save that Pokemon for the rest of forever. Wait, Oh, I should sell this one. I don't have this one either. I wonder if this would go for 10. Let's see. I had to decon the rest of it. Do you still play? It fully evolved into a very chonky boy. Aww. You haven't played in a year. Oh yeah, Eggie still plays, right? Eggie still plays Pokemon Go. I mean... What, Grandma? You might find FPS games way more chill now. Is my monitor high refresh rate? Grandma, did you want to answer that? I think. You think I should attempt? I feel like I would get super dizzy though, because this is such a big monitor. I'm unsure. Rit worthy. Oopsie. Oh, there, Casa. Grandma answered. I actually am not very, very well informed on builds and stuff. I just let Grandma handle it. Why are we clapping? Shadow, welcome in. How are you doing? Welcome in, Shadow. How are you? I have a lot of gas today. Thanks for asking. That was a very well-timed dun-dun-dun for Menesteek's... What am I doing here? For Menesteek's gas. Can you take anything for it, dude? I feel you with the gas. Not a fun thing. Blunt still has a Switch. Okay, that's good. I am doing delicious, always. I am good, Cass. Thank you for asking. I'm a little tired. But, we're doing okay. I'm clearing my Master Rits. And hopefully, maybe I can run a random after this. Let's see. But I'm glad. Glad you're doing well, Cass. Yeah. Eggie still plays Pokemon Go. Claire plays the Switch, so we didn't get rid of it, and I don't get into Switch games, like PC games. Okay, so you feel like it's more chill. You wouldn't, rage or anything. Shadow, welcome in, how are you doing? Ride the cold harbor slide in first person and put your face right up to it. Is that how we're gonna test? Wait, where am I? What am I looking for? Why is this noble? I feel, why am I so confused right now? Oblivion's bow. Here we go. Woodworking here. I got super confused. How are you doing, Shadow? Welcome in. Rain, welcome in. How are you doing? Rain, welcome in. Yeah, Tamer, what are you doing here? That's a very good question. You see, the last time I checked, I was existing in this space. I'm not sure why, but that is what we are doing. What are you doing, Michelle? 165 is decent, and that has been enabled in Windows, yet to find a new owner of a high. Was not overlooked this. It has been okay. Yeah, I'll just let Grandma answer all those questions because I don't understand. I mean, I don't play the Switch unless Claire and I play something together. Ooh, what was the last game you guys played together, Blunt? Morning, Pearly Whirly. How are you? How is Pearly? Pearly is in. Yay! Sitting at my computer wishing I were not working. Oof. Do you have a lot of work today? Work to do today, Michelle? But Trass has a point. Do you think that would simulate what it's like to be in an FPS game? If I just went in first person on the slide and put my face right up to the... None of us. Yay, I have 3,000 RIP vouchers. We played Zelda. Okay, we were playing some Pokemon. Aww, that's cute. Well, I am glad to know that you guys didn't get rid of all of the stuff. Does Claire play any other games aside from the ones on the Switch? I'm working on an audit that takes weeks to do. Oof, that doesn't sound fun at all. Anyone here knows what the... No, they haven't mentioned it. But they said mid-May rain. So I'm gonna guess around maybe May 20? Something like that? They haven't announced the exact date yet, though. But I kind of expect them to announce it in the next couple of days, since it's coming up already. Okay. Well, I'm done with Ritz. Let's see if I had anything to... Oh, we already have that. We already have that. Let's try this one. We already have that. Oh, okay. Maybe I can just do one scry on that one tune. Next to our mid-year and then Zeal. Yeah. So, mid-year is gonna be mid-May. And then the next mid-year is gonna be late June. Then, after that, it's gonna be, what do you call this? After that, it's gonna be Zeal. Back, our female cat brought in a mouse in the house. I was able to catch it this time. A live mouse, Mike? Or a dead one? Also, welcome back. I'm glad to hear that your cat decided to bring you a gift. Mayhem would be nice. You want to gank people? Do you main a Nightblade for PvP rain? Oh, King Korn, welcome in. How are you? How are you doing? Zeal then Undaunted, you think so? Probably. Alive, oh my goodness. Good thing you got it then, before it escaped. I am here to remind Tamer about chickens. I mean, Elite, you popping in here with a chicken. You are the chicken, I'm kidding. You dork, how are you doing? Welcome in, Elite. How are you? I forgot where I was gonna go, northern elsewhere, I think. To scry things. Great, glad to hear. Do you still play ESO? She thinks we are her kids, and I think she thinks she's feeding us. That is the sweetest thing. Your cat is so sweet. Wait, my brain is lagging. Let me just get this one. Do you have pictures of your cat, Mike? Well, my story today was cool. It was. A little random, but yes, very cool. I don't know why I fucked up my scrying. But let's see if we can save it. Okay, we saved it. Okay. About chickens, yeah. You get to go home soon, yay. Blunt, almost home. Have you still been doing your fasting, Blunt? Or did you stop that because of the trip? Yes, of course, I play Gank and Bomb Blade. Ooh. I need to learn that. I was asking Aileron to help me with a build. So hopefully, because I think it's funny that, you know, I'm... That feeling in my heart where I just fell off the edge and I was like, fuck, I'm gonna die. Anyway, what was I saying? I play a Nightblade for like all of my PvE stuff. I've never done it for PvP, so I kind of wanted to try. You're on now? Okay, that's cool. Has it been a while since you've played, Kinghorn? You got pics of both of them? Feel free to share pictures of your kitties in Discord if you're in Discord. Would love to see them. We love the cats. I am fasting again as of tomorrow. Yesterday, you didn't fast while I was away. Okay, I mean that's fair. I wouldn't expect you to fast while you were on vacation. Let me get this torch bug. Why did I run away? I forgot that this tune doesn't have like the quick harvest thingy. I am debating if I want to eat before I sleep today to ease myself in or just try sleeping hungry as fuck. I would eat a little snack blunt since, you know, your body's not used to it. Oh, this is gonna be painful, isn't it? I shouldn't have fallen. Oh wait, there's a little pathway here. Okay, we're good, we're good. It's not too painful. We can run here. Aw, Blunt. Thank you for coming though. We love you too, Blunt. Take care, have a great sleep. We'll see you next time we see you. Thank you for dropping in, Blunt. I'm very happy to see you. And thank you for the report. Take care, Blunt, sleep well. Let me pick up this mushroom. Hard-boiled egg snacky. Yeah, I feel like Blunt should at least eat something small. Or like a piece of bread or something. Something. Don't go to bed starving, you idiot. Okay, Rain, thank you so much for being here. I appreciate you, Rain. Take care of yourself. We'll catch each other soon. Thank you for being here. Tammy is trying to find her area to scry in. Thank you, Rain. Take care of yourself. Oh. Okay. Oh, there it is. You know, maybe I should just look around for these things instead of... Did, anyone want to join me for a random? Okay. Oof. Really, calm? Anyone else? Grandma? Oof. Logging in. Okay, yay. Grandma? What's Grandma doing? Doomchar? What are you doing in Doomchar? You're gonna go open a can of Century and pour it all over my instant noodles? Elite, that sounds delicious. What kind of instant noodles? That sounds delicious. You're waiting for me to do random? Or did you want to kill... Oh, maybe we should do the public dungeon group event first. Grandma! Did you want to do the public dungeon group event? The Maggie one, okay. That sounds delicious, Leet. Now you're making me think of food. This is terrible. The idea of, I've never tried that. Tuna and... instant noodles, but it sounds delicious. Okay. I think maybe we'll run the Endeavor first. Let's run the Endeavor. Public dungeon to Alakir. Alakir, Grandma, Alakir. Do you want to go to Alakir? Did anyone? Oh wait, is Pearly on? Pearly's on. Hey, Grandma. Oh, okay. Oh, well, if you want to swap, Grandma, just let me know. Okay. Did you guys want to do the public dungeon event first? Did anyone else want to come to public dungeon event? Because, we can all do them together if you want. Public dungeon event, fine, okay. I'll head to Alakir then. To Alakir. I was wondering, like, maybe I should have ported somewhere else. It's fine. I remember there's a way shrine here. Did anyone else want to come? Oh, really? Pearly is fast. Tank Tuck, did you want to come? Not sure if Tank's... if Tank's on. Oh, Tank's not playing. Okay. Wait, I can't see. If you go in a fractal run with me, I'll go. Oh, Michelle. Michelle is, I know, Michelle. I haven't played a Guild Wars in a while. I will, though. I will. I promise, eventually. Dude, what did they do to Maggie Oriental Flavor? Got some the other week for a bit of a nostalgia trip, and they were super awful. Awful how? Like, salty? Bland? What did they do to it? Congrats to Pearly for getting inedible last night. Pearly, congratulations. She's wearing it. Pearly is officially inedible, but she is still my donut. Pearly is still my pink donut. Pearly forever, my Homer donut. But congrats, Pearly. Good job. Good job. Is this what you guys stayed up late doing? Is that why y'all slept late? I should have opened a can of curry. This noodles would be laksa, correct? They would. I haven't had like good laksa in a long time. Uninstalled? Elite, why? Why? How come, Elite? No, you haven't. By the time you get back, I'll have my fourth legendary. Have some faith in me, girl. I mean, I guess Nathaniel tried to have faith in me too, and he gave me, like, what, 5 months? And I'm pretty sure I broke that record already. Oh, wait. Yep. Tasted nothing at all familiar. Overflavored, confusing, didn't taste anything. Aw, that sucks. I hate when they try to redo things, reformulate certain things, and people, like, you know, people come back to these things for a reason, and then you reformulate it and, you know, upsets everyone. You play Guild Wars less than you played ESO. I thought for a minute that maybe you would be on it a lot more. Yay! Done! Okay. Did anyone else want to come for a random? Or are we queuing as is? I mean, I don't want to pick 5 blocks. So legendary weapons are made in 4 steps. The one I'm working on is through step 3 and I'm working on step 4. Okay. And how many do you have? So your doctor called? Oh, did you need to step out, Pearly? Did you need to go? You're doing a random dungeon? I was hoping to. I'm not sure if Pearly has to go. So my 4th will be sooner than later. Okay, okay, wonderful. You good, Pearly? Okay. Did anyone else want to come? We are... What are we like? We're technically 3 DPS. Could use a tank. Or... I mean, I guess we could 4 DPS it. I have 2 legendary staves. And a legendary scepter. Ooh! Fancy, fancy. Some Wafflekin tank. Are we friends? We are. Okay. Are you on the correct tune? Now that I have a new PC, it's a normal whatever, okay. Now I have a new PC, I might be going back to Elite Dangerous. Okay, wait. Can someone switch to healer? And doing some Odyssey planet land base. Oh, okay, okay. Because in the past, FPS mode starters for you. That sounds like fun. Was that like an old... That was an old favorite of yours, wasn't it, Elite? Also, what is this? Bloka? Bloka? I hope I said that correctly. Welcome in. How are you doing? Okay. Let me just queue. Elite, you could always help prevent the Tharkoid incursion. Michelle, how come you stop playing Elite Dangerous? Or do you still play it and I just don't catch you? I feel like it's been a while since I've seen you play. Where are we? Darkshade 2? Darkshade 2, wait. Oh, I already got... Oh, it's Elden Hollow that I need the no death on. Already got the no death for Darkshade 2, okay. We're good, we're good. Yay. In the original, I would go to... I'm on a break from Elite. I was getting burnt out on the Tharkoid invasion. A little too aggressive for your likings. That's fair. We all need a break from games sometimes, especially your favorite ones. Selena, welcome in. How are you?
Because I am the poop.
I am the poop, yes. Thank you for farting in honor of my poop. What are you doing, Selena? Oh, why'd you pan me, Elite? Why? What did I do? You're tired? How's you? I too am tired. I too am tired, but we are alive. We are functioning. We are trying to get by. What have you been up to, Selena? This is the first time I think I got Dark Shade for like a random. Oh. Hello. Oh, Elite. Are invading the bubble. Humans have lost 66 systems. Oh my. That doesn't sound good. Also, not me pressing all the wrong buttons. No, just wanted to hear the pants. To see what kind of pan it was.
I know. I'm the one who sent
cleaning. Okay. Did you find anything fun? Or did you throw out a bunch of stuff? I saw the newsletters. Oh. There are newsletters for Elite Dangerous? Yes. draw a lot of stuff. That's nice. I feel like it's always a good feeling when you throw out a whole bunch of stuff. And, you know. A lot of online games have newsletters. Really? Does ESO have one that I'm not aware of? Since 2013? Before Elite Dangerous? Oh my goodness. How did... What was in it? If the game wasn't launched yet. Before launch updates from devs, after launch what players are doing all over the galaxy. Aww, that sounds like fun. Yay. That sounds like fun. I actually like newsletters for things that are interesting. I feel like I wouldn't mind one for ESO. But is there even one for ESO? Oh fuck, I hate this boss. Like, what is happening? And then I remembered, oh yeah, I don't like this boss. I should put some poisons on. Yeah, I should. They're all in my bank though. Don't think I have any on me. Looks like, oddly enough, ESO does not have a newsletter. That is very sad. I would have loved one. That would have been awesome in my opinion. My favorite, Buckyball races? What the heck are those? What are those, Elite? In Gamma before Beta? Oh. Oh, thank goodness. I have videos, timestamps for those on YouTube. Okay. Buckyball races are races where you pilot your ship on a complete for the fastest time. Okay. I didn't know that's what they were called. Like, I'm familiar with the game. I just never knew that's what they were called. Also, wait. Little worried for... Are we doing the big... Yeah, this is the big scary one. Okay. Try not to die. Insane. Guys just... Oh, well, I guess we were normal. We were normal. Some more extreme races make you fly through between the station support. Ooh. Interesting. That sounds confusing and feel like I'd get dizzy playing that elite. Oh. Visa? Hey. Thank you, Slim Waffle. Appreciate it. Okay, I made it in the Discord. Your name is Gino. Hold up, wait. You did! You made it in! Yay! Welcome in, dude. Welcome in. Glad you could make it. I know it's a bit confusing. Let me get out of here. But thank you for joining. Did you want to share your cat pictures? You can post it in the animals channel. Okay, what are we doing now? Did Grandma have the quest? Did you guys want to run something else? Did you guys want to do pledges or something? Or did you want to go kill a player in Cyrodiil? Cool with whatever. I think the pledge today is Funko Grotto. We could just do Funko Grotto if you guys want. Just use your poisons. Sad. Well, if we'll do pledges, I'll switch to my DK so I can level. So I can level what you call this? Vamp and Undaunted. Robs have like 10,000 of them. I'm pretty sure I have less than 10,000, but yeah. Okay. I'll just switch to DK then. So I can level. Okay. Let's. Oops. Probably have to decon stuff. Going to pick up. Okay. Yeah, same. I probably have to pick up the stuff too. It's just, are we doing Celine's as well? I don't really like Celine's, but I'm willing to do it for the sake of doing pledges. What role is your DK? Just so I can swap. Still DPS. It's my PvP DK that I need to level Vamp on. Oops. Do we need a healer? Or are we good? Do you have time? Let's see. Good point. I'm not sure. Well, I mean, Funko Grotto is fine. I think we can do both. I think we'll be good, Grandma. We'll probably be okay. I think we'll be fine. Hopefully. I think we'll clear it fast. We'll be okay. Where's my DK? With 3 DPS, yeah, I think we'll be okay. Stupid fast. I really don't like Celine's. Celine's web is always so annoying, that last boss. Can just pull boss to boss. Keys though. We may as well just. I think we can run. We can probably run it on bet. We'll be okay. Let me just go pick them up. No, let me just run to... Ah, my back. I think we'll be fine. Pearly, you've come so far. To see you say EO normal pledge. Let's just do it on vet. We can do it. It'll be fine. Plus we're 3 DPS. It'll be okay. And it's Funko Grotto. It'll be fine. It'll be more than okay. I forgot where I got this cow unicorn. I feel very proud to have taken Pearly to her first vet. Aww. Heck yeah, now Pearly is like running VSS things, leading VSS. That's amazing. To have Pearly come so far in such a short amount of time. Fungal and Celine's, we can just go boss to boss, yeah. Okay, can someone add me to group? Don't really wanna do it if we are doing that. Oh, to pull? I think we'll be okay. Doing it this weekend, trying to nail down a time. Oh, you're doing another VSS this weekend? One day I'm going to join a VSS. Thought you were short in time. I think we have like 30 minutes-ish. I think we can do it. Yes, I want a VSS run. You're welcome to come. Hopefully I'll make it. I just need to know what time. Also, can someone invite me to the group? Oh, wait, I forgot to get my poisons. Or did you guys disband the group? Where's Izabi? I do have need of Izabi. Here, let's get this one. Let's split these. I have two bars.
No thief, this one.
Oh, regroup. Okay. Okay. So, Grandma, some waffle, and Pearly. We're doing... are we all ready? Gave you two links to YouTube videos on my... Okay. One of them 3 months before release even. Okay. I'll check them out probably tomorrow. But thank you for sharing, Elite. Funko Grotto 1 and Celine's Web. Are we on vet? We are. Okay. Is everyone ready? Is Grandma tank? Pretty sure Grandma's DPS. Yes? Also, let me just switch to group. Okay. Funko Grotto 1! This will be fine. I still remember the first time I ran Fungo Grotto with Squid. We were both terrified because it was our first dungeon. But we did like intensive googling to discover that Fungo Grotto was in fact the easiest. We cleared. It was the first, the only one we would do in vet actually. I remember those days where we were like nervous to do Funko Grotto 1, and now we're like, ooh, easy. Easy peasy. It's nice when the pledges are nice and easy. I feel more lazy to do pledges when it's something like what's annoying? Volenthal. I do not like Volenthal. I feel like I've mentioned that a couple of times already. I don't like doing Volenthal. Nice and easy. Always get my cheese here. Out of habit. Oh, is this a chest? Do we need this though? Fungal Grotto 1? May as well, I guess. This is Force Locket. It was a failed force. Gadget Man, welcome in. How are you? How are you doing? Welcome in. We are running pledges right now because it's nice and easy. How's your day been so far? Okay. Skip. By habit, I still always think I'm on Nightblade. Doing writs and making sets. Ooh. Which set are you making? I forgot. Sergeant, oh, are you going for a heavy attack build? Oaken Soul, one bar heavy attack. Let me just queue real quick for Selene's. Where's Selene's? Selene's web. Is this on bet? It is. Yeah. That's fun. Oh, on Magblar. Okay, I was thinking you were on a Sork. Okay. Interesting. Is there a specific build you're following for, like, skills?
I understand your concerns, but think
of the potential. Grandma have quest?
These woods have long been rumored to
house. Do I have quest? I don't think so.
Spirit.
There's something off about these
bodies. Yeah, I don't have the quest here.
Are you sure they
excuse
just
me. Grandma's a noob. I'm kidding. Grandma's a noob. He has quest.
I have a way with words. My woodland friends, I come with good.
Oh. But yeah, the pledges today are nice and easy. If anyone wanted to get like transmutes. Skinny Cheeks. Okay. Yeah, Skinny Cheeks is great to follow for DPS builds.
You have done well.
What was your other tune, Gadget Man? If I'm remembering correctly, was it you who had a another tune as well? A sword? Or maybe I'm remembering incorrectly. Snowfire? I hope I said your name correctly. Welcome and thank you so much for the follow. How are you? Welcome in. Heavy sack?
What in oblivion is that?
I want all the heavy sacks. Nightblade! Oh yeah, Nightblade. My favorite. I keep forgetting. But I'm not on my Nightblade. I keep doing the rotation of my Nightblade. And wondering, why am I not stampeding in? Only to find out, oh yeah, I'm on DK. Orc Stamplar. Ooh, so you have two Plars. Do you have any plans to try out the other classes? Got your first master it! Congratulations, Tank Talk. Which one was it? Which one did you get? That's exciting. Hopefully it's one you can do. Thinking about Necro and Warden as DPS, Gadgetman? Or were you planning to try other roles? Provisioning. Ooh! Do you have the recipe? Nate, welcome in. Good morning. How are you? Welcome in. DPS maybe? Tank on one? I personally have been super curious about tanking on Necro. I have a couple friends who have Necro tanks and very interesting. I feel like that would be fun. Warden for DPS? Not too bad. I know a couple people who have wardens. The ice warden thing was, I think, the latest fancy build people were doing. You're late? It's okay, Nate. What were you up to? What was happening in your morning? Did you have a meeting?
You look like the
Oh no, I don't need to talk to you. The lady was just in the way. Chest? Oh. I had a meeting, shit was ass, oof. Was it important though? At least it's done. The very least it's done. Do you have another meeting later on, Nate? Hopefully that's the last one for today. Huge waste of time, you hate your boomer coworkers. Ugh. I see a lot of memes on Facebook where they're like, boomers love meetings. Do we have a boomer in here who can confirm? Why do you guys like meetings? Please explain. Oh, this lady, please stop talking to me. Jesse, welcome in. You don't have the recipe? Oh, Tank Talk. I think the recipe might be expensive. For me, usually if it's a provisioning writ that I can't do, I usually sell them. It might be cheaper in the long run for you to sell one that you can't do. If you want, are you gonna go for a Grandmaster Crafter, Tank Talk? They like IRL meetings because they refuse to learn. Oof. I feel like it's just because that's what they're used to, you know? It's something they just don't want to, you know, deviate from what they're used to. Also, welcome in, Jesse. How are you? Oh, it's Foulhide. Boomers like meetings because they are a break from work. Well, feel interesting. Where'd you hear that, Michelle? Rather, they are taking a break. That makes sense. Where'd you hear that? Don't know if I will. I'm just going in the flow. Okay. That's fair. That's fair. But, I would probably sell it. I mean, if you want to do it, if you want to buy the recipe and do it, go ahead. But, I feel like provisioning writs are a little expensive to do. Especially if you don't have the passive, to make more than one, I think. The passive where you make, like, more than one. Am I thinking of the correct one? Something like that. My own hypothesis. Makes sense, though. Makes sense. Oh, Jesse's asking which recipe it was. Oh. Yeah, the passive makes three? Okay. What was the recipe again, Tanktop? Maybe it's in the guild bank. Did you see it in the guild bank? Heavy sack. The Lothi view. I've never heard of that one, you know. I've never heard of that one. It sounds expensive because I've never heard of it. Holy woe, what a name. Yeah, it sounds expensive. It wasn't in there. That might be an expensive recipe. I feel like that's a recipe even I don't have. Oh. Oof, wait. I have a pop-up. Gotta stop these pop-ups. Oh, Jesse, thank you. Also, welcome in. How are you doing? I feel like my back really hurts. Okay, we're here. We're at the last boss. I really don't like Celine's. Some Waffles Toon has no shoes? Oh no, they have slippers. You couldn't believe it? Couldn't believe what? Oh, your first time on Honkai. What happened? Super difficult boss? That would be cool. Hopefully Jesse has it. Boss, I was chipping just a little of his health and just ult. Ooh, his ult blew all of your health, half of your health. That's insane. Glad you. Yeah, it was pretty. It was nice to see. That bear scares me. Check 6 guild stores. Yes, thank you. Did it. Good job, guys. Good job. We are done with pledges. I did not intend to do the DLC one, so I'm gonna head back to Kratwood.
Your secrets belong to me now. Even in death, you will help me in so very many ways.
They don't have it? That's...
In peace.
No Welcome back, Elite. How was, was it dinner? Did you leave for dinner? Yeah, I feel like that's a very hard to find recipe. Did you use, TTC? Tank Tuck? They had to do event when it's pouring? Yeah, true. Ate the noodles in Century, delicious. Did you take a picture? I want a picture.
Have the itching eye.
Oh.
Once again,
you have come. Here, hold up.
We were nice work today. Get out there, have a drink, and toast the evening stars. Tomorrow brings a new chance to stain the ground with blood.
This one, Tank Talk. You can use that site to check the prices of things. No picks, it's just normal instant noodles. Yeah, but I wanted to see food. So, if you want, we can search. Have you gotten the TTC add-on? Yeah, I have not. Not yet. So you can use that to check for prices. Tank Tuck, you can also use it to check which guild traders would have the thing you're looking for. So, hopefully you'll be able to find a recipe that's on sale for a decent price. I'm gonna make you do it tomorrow. Why? Also, wait, you know? Oh, Undaunted. So I'll stop asking you for prices, Grandma, is that it? What's this? Oh, I didn't pick these up yesterday. Oh, I didn't pick up the stuff we got from the... from the BG we ran yesterday. I got fancy things. What's this? Oh, Aileron, thank you. What's this? Wait. Why did Aileron send me these things? Oh! I won another raffle, yay! Okay. Aileron, thank you! I think I'll... okay, wait. My brain is like... I'll pick those up on my Nightblade. Tankta got you found one! Jesse, thank you! So you actually use your PC to its fullest rather than using it like the MSI? What? Grandma, why? Why you gotta do this to me? Also, Jesse, thank you so much. Now Tank can at least use the Master Raid. Tank Talk, if you plan to push for Grandmaster Crafter, just let me know. I can give you my extra Master Raids as well. Especially like the enchanting ones. What does this look like? Okay, not bad. What's this? Oh, okay, I'll keep that there. Rewards of the Worthy. Yay. Hey, welcome in! Hello, how are you? Did you see my outfit? No. Also, what did I get? Aw, Chaos Ball Victory Dance. Where are you? He do this to you because now you can. Point. Good point. I have a complaint. Your setup section did not list my mouse and keyboard. My mouse and keyboard are cheap shit. It's nothing fancy. Good, what about you? I'm good too. I'm good. Ooh, look at Grandma's outfit. Is this the blue you told me about? This actually looks nice. It's pretty. Elite. I will let you know. Probably end up doing it even if I don't push for it because I like to do everything. Yeah, it's fancy to have. It's nice to have on your crafter at the very least. Got the maw helm. Yeah, this is. It looks awesome. First rounds of the Tales of Tribute. I think it looks nice on you. It looks nice on you, Grandma. I think it looks awesome. Grandma is a dino, correct? Oh. Okay, wait. I was gonna throw some stuff in here. Maybe I should just decon first. Okay, deposit. Okay, yeah, maybe I should sell and decon first. Too much stuff. You're trying for Grandmaster Crafter. Did you need Master Its as well? I'll try to send like the easy ones I get, like the enchanting ones and the alchemy ones. So that you can at least get closer to it. Slim Waffle, thank you so much for coming to run with us. Appreciate that. I hope you had fun. Thank you.
Ooh, the glitter cl-
that was fun. I feel like, was that the first time we played together? Yeah. Just Jesse, if I forget, just remind me, okay? Because there's a chance I might forget. Just let me know. Thank you, Slim Waffle. I appreciate it. It's so hard for us to find tanks. Also, we are running a trial this Friday. We're doing a veteran Ethereal Archive. If you guys would like to join us, signups are on Discord. It's under the ESO Trials channel. I believe we are lacking a couple DPS spots and a healer. I'm hoping Aileron or Icy will come tank. If either of them are available. Oh, wait. Oh, so many geodes. Hey, I have so many transmutes. Heck yeah. 161. We're getting there. Let me also sell the map. Oh, why are we killing monkeys? Oh, to call Icy. Missing 4 DPS and a healer. Thank you, Tank Talk. I mean, and technically, until one of our tanks confirm. Posted a cat pictures, yay! Thank you, Mike. I will check them out after the stream. Yay. I'm excited. Oh, Jesse, you can't come? Aww. Feel like it's been a while since we've had Jesse at the trial. DPS? Okay, this is Pearly signing up. Let me... If it'll depend... I know, Slim Waffle, I know you have work. It's okay. Thank you for coming to play with us today, though. I feel like that's why it's the first time for us to play. Cause you're usually working, which I completely understand. It's okay. It be working hours. Not gonna force you to play with us. Excuse me. But yeah, currently we have 3 DPS slots open, 1 healer, and our tank is not confirmed because, you know, our tanks be like that. Oh, you won't be here next week. Where are you going, Pearly? Going to touch grass again. I'm seeing Guardians. Oh yeah, Jessie has a movie and a birthday thingy with her dad. What kind of cake? Important questions. Okay. Back to Inciba, this time with your dad. Oh, okay. How long will you be gone? Okay, I'll keep these. Thank you, Aileron. Thank you so much. Let me just deposit those key lockpicks. I was like, key locks. What are key locks? And what did I want to do? I wanted to sell that one clothing writ.
You look a bit lost.
Icy has returneth. Welcome back in, Icy. How was the ball group? Till the 15th. Heck, that's a while. That's a while. Oh, I can do this one now. No, I can't. Probably... Thorn Legion. Oh, let me throw that in the bank. I feel like this is a difficult one I couldn't do. But maybe now I can do it. 10 days. Yeah, that's a while. We bombed the hammy and the entire EP. Looks like he had fun. Next week is a very special week. Okay. I know, Grandma Sadness. Don't do a gold. Okay, so maybe I should sell it. Maybe I steal a laptop to take with me. Okay, yeah. Yeah, next week is a special week. We will be celebrating my birthday week next week. I was trying to make like an announcement thingy for it. I just got really busy with work. But I'm hoping to celebrate my birthday week next week. So we will be doing giveaways for the entire week next week. That's what I was planning. So May 8 to 12 will be birthday week celebration. I am not yet sure what we're doing on the 12th as the like community thing, but we'll figure that out. Still make it for the people. It was almost done. Yeah. I'll still make the thing. So announcements would be trial this Friday. We still have a couple slots open. I will be running a giveaway this Friday as well. Next week will be birthday celebration week. We'll have giveaways all week. Then we're not yet sure what we're doing for Friday. We'll figure that out. Sent back to breakfast, and it's a cheesecake. Cheesecake for breakfast, Jesse? I would love to have cheesecake for breakfast. Okay, that's it. Did anyone have any concerns or questions? What is this? Oh, wait, is it Wednesday? I should deposit in my bank. Oh, don't mind. Yeah, birthday celebration next week. So we'll do a whole week of giveaways for that. No, birthday cake is cheesecake. Oh, is that your favorite cake?
Oh, that's just.
Appreciate it so much. Cheesecake is the best. It is absolutely the best. Oh no, wait. Why am I confused? Sakage. I need to deposit. Then IKEA. Then I need to send gold to my GM. Okay. Yes. Can't eat cake for breakfast, tell me gourmet. I know, right? Cake gang. We should all have cake. We should all have cake on next week. Eats any kind of cake, same. Oh, you have to go do things. Thank you, Pearly. Thank you so much. I'll see you on Friday. Take care of yourself, Pearly. Deposit? Pandan cake is good. Thank you so much for being here, Pearly. Take care of yourself. Take care, Pearly. We do also have to be heading to bed since I still have work tomorrow, unfortunately. So, let's see who we can raid off to. Who is on? Let me refresh this. You got ice cream from Cold Stone Creamery. I love Cold Stone Creamery. Also, have you tried just not having work? I mean, Grandma, if I didn't have work, I would need money. Also, Pearly. Was that Pearly? Pearly, thank you so much for gifting Icy a sub. Thank you, Pearly. Appreciate you. You're now at Parwood Rain's throne. Pearly, thank you. I appreciate you. Everyone, go drop Pearly a follow. Do it now. We don't advertise Pearly enough here, but she occasionally streams ESO as well. We love her. Go drop her a follow right now because Tammy said so. Also because Pearly's awesome. I eat all the cake. Love German chocolate cake and ice cream cake. I love ice cream cake. Go drop Pearly a follow, everyone. I see what's with that face. You can use your 2-month maternity leave. Nowhere in the rules says you have to be pregnant first. It's actually 3 months for the Philippines. We have a 3-month maternity leave. I think it's a month for fathers, but 3 months for women, if I'm not mistaken. Thank you so much for being here, eh? Thank you for the farts. Jewish companies have cramps day off. I mean, cramps and like mental health days would be nice.
Because I am the poop.
I am the poop, correct. Don't you guys forget it. Because guys don't understand the pain, I agree.
It was at this moment that he knew.
He fucked up. Okay. Who are we rating tonight? I feel like we should raid someone we haven't said hi to in a while. Most peeps just take 2 months. Really? Is it allowed in Singapore? German chocolate. You've never heard of that? It sounds delicious. I've never heard of it either, but it sounds delicious. Let's see. Who is on? DM me the other recipe, and I dig for it. Just ate Milka, German chocolate brand. Is it good? Why not? Bosses will be happy to have an employee cut short her leave. I feel like most mothers would like to spend time with their kids, though. So, there's that. It's Ayat. I'm allergic to chocolate, but I do enjoy chocolate. Do enjoy it. Okay, wait. How about... Oh, this person's ending. Okay. How about... We say hi to... It's the most popular one in Germany. That is cool. Where are all our friendos? You put a pick? Yes, thank you, Tank Tuck. The owls? Oh, yeah, I'm allergic to chocolate. We can go say hi to the owls? Okay, guys. Do you want ESO? Do you want Animal Stream? Where are those owls? Aww. That is cute. Brendo's napping. Sag. Chocolate allergy is one of the worst curses. I mean, I feel like my strawberry allergy is a lot worse for me because I love strawberries. Chocolate, I crave it every now and then, but not a really, really big problem. But when I crave it, it's sad because it does give me asthma. Won't be streaming for a while. Okay, wait, guys. Are we good with an animal stream? Animal stream? Have enough points for Uwu and Headband. When will I use them? Not today. Not today. Because we have to head to bed. Not today. No one's answering me. Tomorrow or Thursday. Yeah, tomorrow or Thursday. Oh, one. Okay. Animals? Mike, thank you so much for being here. Appreciate you. I will check out your post in a little while. Thank you so much for being here. Animals. Okay, yeah. Let's go. Let's do something a little different tonight. Let's raid some animals. Okay. Iezo is faster to type. Down with animals. Okay. In that case, Grandma, can I get the raid messages up, please?
We have a level 5 tamer, a smelly event. I repeat, a level 5 tamer, a smelly event.
Okay, guys, if you have a sub, you can copy-paste the first or second raid message. If you don't have a sub, you can copy-paste the third or fourth raid message. We're gonna raid owls tonight. Thank you so much, everyone, for being here. I appreciate you. I stream Monday to Friday between 8 to 8:30 a.m. Eastern, so we'll be back tomorrow around that time. We'll play some more ESO, hopefully do some PvP. I don't know why Grandma doesn't want to join me for PvP. It makes me very sad. But yeah, thank you everyone for being here. I appreciate you. Take care, stay safe, have a wonderful day. Slim Waffle, thank you so much for coming to hang and for playing with us today. Elite also. Jesse, thank you so much. You're with Grandma, don't like PvP too. I mean, Grandma was the one who got me into PvP. And then proceeded to abandon me. You were dueling for the first half of stream. Yeah, but not with me. Anyway, take care, everyone. I'll see you all tomorrow. Have a wonderful day. Grandma, go to bed. And Thank you for coming to hang out with me. Let's go say hi to some owls. I'll see y'all tomorrow, everyone. Bye!
Oh, Valley of Plenty, oh.